Hey y'all, I've been sleeping for a bit, and it got me thinking about that time that Chris Chan did a bit of a racism, where he was at an Indian restaurant and tried to do the most stereotypical Indian accent that Chris Chan could think to do. He sounded exactly like Apu off of The Simpsons, I believe it was. I've just been thinking about that, and let me know what you guys think. Peace to y'all.